Hey there, welcome back to another episode of Horizon Zero Dawn. And the last episode, we pretty much just played the intro, we did the tutorial, and I did a little bit of freeroam stuff. And in this episode, I'm supposed to go do a test called the Proving. If I pass the test, then Aloy, the protagonist, can ask for whatever she wants from the higher-ups, whoever they are. And I think all she wants to ask them is who her real mother is. Was just like a really small question for just a lot of training, you know, years and years of training just to ask one little question. It's kind of funny.
Aloy, we must speak. So, it's time. Are you ready?
Yes, I guess. It's louder than I expected.
You've never been so close before.
I guess everything's bigger up close.
Soon it'll all seem familiar. Like home.
I don't know about that.
Look for High Matriarch Tirsa. She'll help you. Any other concerns?
Are you sure they're gonna let me in?
I've told you, Aloy. By law, any child outcast can run in the Proving.
And any who pass are made braves and are outcasts no more. I know that. But not everyone follows the law like you do, Rost.
Have faith, Aloy. The tribe will honor your right.
What should I expect once I'm inside?
There'll be people celebrating and feasting. More than you've ever seen in one place. No other village compares to Mother's Heart. It is the seat of the High Matriarchs. A center of Nora life. A jewel of the sacred land. Give it time. And you'll grow fond of it, as I was, back when I was at the tribe.
Any final lessons before I head in?
No. You've learned every lesson the wilds have to teach.
It was you who taught me, not the wilds. Not sure my bow and spear will be much help in there, though.
It is with bow and spear that you'll win what you've wanted all these years, Aloy. Answers.
I'm ready to do this. See you back home in a few days?
You will not find me there, Aloy. Here. Take this to remember.
Why are you talking like we'll never see each other again? No. No!
You should be with the tribe. And I will always be an outcast.
But I told you, I have that figured out. I'll come to you in secret. I'll be the one breaking the law, not you. You don't even have to talk to me.
This attachment to me will only hold you back. It's my wish that you embrace the tribe. You've lived in isolation long enough.
Not until now, I didn't.
For your sake, I must go where you will never find me. This is goodbye.
This is a good riddance option? That's kind of dickish.
No, it's not. You taught me how to track. Wherever you go, I can follow.
Not this time.
This time. And every time. I'll be wearing this when I find you.
May All Mother bless you, Aloy.
And you. I have to let him go.
I mean, that device she has in her ear can literally track anything, right?
After that, I'll see where his trail leads.
I mean, as long as there's a trail, obviously.
You will turn back outcast. Or bleed. Your choice.
way. Braves, stand aside. She is welcome here. Mother's heart is open to you, child. Come. I assure you, most Nora aren't so rude as those idiots.
You're Tirsa?
Who else would I be? Come on now. I've been waiting for this day a long time.
You have?
Oh, yes. But for the moment, I must leave you. I have other outsiders to keep safe tonight.
You what?
Envoys from another tribe, the Karja. Come to observe the proving, and oh, how the Nora hate the Karja.
Karja?
But that's my problem. We will talk later. In the meantime, enjoy the festival. Oh, down the path to the right, you'll find an old friend who can't wait to see you.
But I don't know anyone here.
Try telling him that. We will talk later. May the goddess protect.
What is going on?
So a couple hours ago, I recorded this part already where it was just playing those cutscenes. And I stopped playing because the textures were just glitching out too much and it was literally unplayable. So I stopped playing for a couple hours. I tried to figure out how to fix it, and so far it seems fixed. Other than the obvious, you know, stuttering, because everyone's having that problem with this game.
Aloy! It's you, isn't it? Over here.
It is Aloy, isn't it? I'm remembering your name correctly.
Are you the old friend Tirsa told me about? I don't know you.
I see you don't recognize me. Well, it was a long time ago. Teb is my name. You were half my size when you saved me from a herd of machines.
I remember. You tried to thank me.
I never forgot that day. All these years, I hope to see you again, if you came to run in the proving. As you can see, I didn't turn out to be much of a hunter. I served the tribe as a stitcher instead, a maker of garments and armor. In preparation for this day, I've made an outfit for you. I hope you like it.
What's it going to cost?
Cost? Nothing. Consider it the thanks I tried to give years ago. Long overdue.
So this is a section where they introduced outfits, and you can actually like, buy them. The Nora Brave is free, so I can just equip that.
There. Seems to fit you perfectly.
Thank you, Teb. I've never had anything like this before.
Well, it's yours. I think you'll find it affords more protection than what you were wearing. Every outfit offers some advantage. It's always a trade-off. Anyway, I shouldn't keep you any longer. Head for the Matriarch's Lodge if you want to find Tirsa. You'll know it when you see it. A large wooden building with an angry mob waiting outside.
Tirsa said something about envoys from another tribe?
Yes, that's what the mob's angry about. Karja visiting our sacred land for the first time in years. I'd expect to see some tomatoes fly, maybe rocks. Hopefully not spears. In any case, be ready to duck.
What about Bala? She's strong. What of a war chief?
I can sit down.